Hunga Tonga-Hunga Ha'apai is a submarine volcano in the South Pacific, located about 30 kilometers south of the submarine volcano of Tonga Tapu. It is part of the highly active Kermadec-Tongaction of the Pacific Plate under the Indo-Australian Plate. It lies about 100 kilometers above a very active seismic zone. The volcano rises around 2,000 meters from the seafloor and has a caldera which on the eve of the 2022 eruption was roughly 150 meters below sea level and 4 kilometers at its widest extent. The only major above-water part of the volcano are the twin uninhabited islands of Hunga Tonga and Hunga Ha'apai, which are respectively part of the northern and western rim of the caldera. As a result of the volcano's eruptive history, the islands existed as a single landmass from 2015 to 2022. They were merged by a volcanic cone in a V2 volcanic eruption in 2014-2015, and were separated again by a more explosive eruption in 2022, which also reduced the islands in size. Its most recent eruption in January 2022 generated a tsunami that reached as far as the coasts of Japan and of the Americas, and a volcanic plume that reached 58 kilometers into the mesosphere. The eruption was the largest volcanic eruption in the 21st century, and the largest eruption since the 1883 eruption of Krakatoa. Hunga Tonga-Hunga Ha'apai likely had a previous major explosive eruption in the late 11th or early 12th century. Hunga Tonga and Hunga Ha'apai are the only subaerial parts of the volcano. Hunga Tonga is the eastern island, while Hunga Ha'apai is the western one. They are part of Tonga's Ha'apai group of islands, an island arc formed at the convergent boundary where the Pacific Plate subducts under the Indo-Australian Plate. Neither island was large. Before they were connected in 2015, each island was about 2 kilometers long, with Hunga Tonga roughly 390,000 meters square, and Hunga Ha'apai 650,000 meters in size. They are much smaller after the 2022 eruption. Neither island was developed due to a lack of an acceptable anchorage, although there were large guano deposits on each island. After the 2015 eruption, the smaller Hunga Tonga Island, approximately 1.5 kilometers to the northeast of Hunga Ha'apai, became attached to the crater via 1,250 feet wide Tumbolo, and further sandy deposits have built up at the southern end of the crater's connection with Hunga Ha'apai. The caldera itself has eroded rapidly in the southeast, originally allowing an opening that flooded the crater with seawater to form a bay. This bay has later become separated from the open ocean by a shallow sandbar, forming a lagoon. Initially, it was believed that the entire island would be eroded rapidly, but by 2017, scientists believed that the process could take decades. The islands figure in Tongan mythology as one of the few islands which were not overfished, and hence thrown down from heaven to land on Earth. Tongans called them the islands, which jump back and forth.